Don't let someone else take your peace of mind. Four options for mindfully dealing with others. Do not let the behavior of others destroy your inner peace. When someone pushes our buttons, it's hard not to automatically react. When another person says or does something we don't like, we might feel angry, upset, or anxious. Our automatic, mindless, reaction to that feeling might be to yell at the person, make a snide comment, or avoid the person altogether. Using mindfulness tools, rather than automatically reacting, we can learn to choose a meaningful response. Since this is very difficult in the moment, the first step in mindfulness is often to simply stop and take a pause before reacting. This may be a few moments or a few days if needed. In the pause, you may take some deep breaths and allow your feelings to pass by like a wave. Practice the calming difficult feelings meditation here. Once calm, you can mindfully choose how to respond in a way that is in line with your intention for the relationship.
I'm fine with being alone. I'm bothered when I let people in and they ruin my peace. Facts.
I will always choose you.
Wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus view, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watching, they all adore you. Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus view, but